Most important moment during questioning was straight off the top. Why?
Well, because Chief Justice Roberts, who I expect will probably be a swing vote here, he seemed to recognize that there is no way the president could be completely immune from any sort of scrutiny, either from Congress or, in the second case, from a subpoena from the New York City, the Manhattan District Attorney. But the question is, what is the standard? What kind of subpoenas are allowed? Can the Congress, can a district attorney go into anything, or what are the limits? And that balance of rejecting the absolute claim from the president's lawyers, but not giving carte blanche to the prosecutors, that's the balance that I think the court is going to try to strike here.